This is Dakota. He's a 16-hand, 5-year-old, registered spotted saddle horse, black and white, purdy, I mean built. So good. Let me see his kind eye shot, Carolina. I think I might be too far. I've got to figure this out a little better. There we go. All right, she gonna get on and show you how good he goes. He's not a babysitter by no means. I think advanced beginner and up would really enjoy him. I mean, he's not like he's hard to ride, but got more energy than some of the others I've talked about that, you know, were more confident builder horses. This is just a fun horse. Super smooth, beautiful going, just he collects himself so pretty, and he does a super nice horse, but he's not for a beginner. Beginners usually, you know, rather have one that won't go in their gate quite so quick, and, you know, he's quick to go in his gate and everything. But now that's all he wants to do is go in his gate. He don't want to take off or anything. I don't want to mislead anybody, but usually confident builder horses, you know, just a little slower. And might have to tap them a little bit with your foot to get them to go type thing. And all you got to do with Dakota is gate. Now he's right in that gate now. And I mean, he looks like he's in the show rink everywhere he goes. Nice, nice boy this boy is. Smooth as silk. You've been wanting a big horse for yourself, or boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife. I don't know how you could really beat him if you know the basics of riding. And, you know, you're not timid. I mean, he would just do a great job for you. He's really, really a good horse. We all enjoy riding him here. He's a lot of fun to ride. Just built so nice. Sneeze. Never misses a lick. Click, click, click. And you had Dakota and Caroline. Great job. Comes Dakota and Caroline, they're going to go on the obstacle course. I'm looking right at the sun. I think you can probably even see it glare a little bit. Maybe, I don't know. I'm going to keep it wide so you can kind of see what he's doing. At least with my new camera, I can see the horse too, right along the sun. So it's not like I'm battling two different things. That other camera, I just got to where I couldn't see the horse at all. I was constantly looking for the horse. Screen, light screen, he just went out. Horse for everybody to notice, buddy. This one, this one would be awfully hard not to notice. Man. He's that pretty. And he's a good horse. Trail riding little rascal. Oop. My fault. Show you how good he gets in the other trailer now. Caroline, Dakota. He backs really well, but I know a while ago he didn't. He's been up for a day and a half and almost didn't take him because he's been up for a day and a half. But I thought, well, yes, it's rain tomorrow. Now it's my only real shot, so I'm going to go on and do it. But as you notice, she stayed with him and he just backed up so pretty, you know, so I ain't going to edit it. Is what it is. So. Careful. Careful, careful. I like that. I really like that. Dakota. Head off to the creek. Y'all can go with us. We've been in Carolina. A long way up there on that boy. He sure is built nicely. Very nice. On his way back to my Ponderosa. Very good job.